Promoter, sorry, be good evening of Mr. Oka the Crocodile. Silver Chump. Now moving forward to stone number 5. Now he's inside, set to go now, race number 2. Royal G acting up. Oh, Cesaria Boomerang, best to begin. Royal G is on the outside. Persian Empire is racing in third. Silver Champ and Kitty West is the early trailer by about 6 to 7 lengths up the pace. Meanwhile, we have Boomerang, the leader, and on the outside is Royal G, 7 lengths away in third, Persian Empire. Silver Champ is racing in fourth, and Kitty West is still racing in Nasa. Inside a half mile, we have Boomerang and Royal G firing out for the lead. Royal G takes the lead by Veronica. Then on the inside is Boomerang, Silver Champ now coming closer to take third, Persian Empire in fourth, and Kitty West. We have Boomerang, Royal G, firing out for the lead. Look who's coming close now in third. That's the great galloper, Silver Champ. Now we have Royal G takes the lead. Silver Champ now moving up to take second. Boomerang drives back in third, Kitty West. As they come down to the last 150, Royal G by only half a length, rushing about the outside. Now is Silver Champ. It's now Silver Champ by about 2 lengths. Royal G, Kitty West now to take second. And hitting the finish line, it's Silver Champ. Second is Kitty West. Royal G, Persian Empire, and Boomerang comes in last.
Okay, the Silver Horse crossing the wire first, Silver Champ. Nakita nating datingan, 5, 1, 4, 2, and 3. At